The Dolby Longhorn Stampede running attack crushed the Soho Trojans' defense, accounting for nearly 400 yards of the Longhorns' total offense. Despite falling behind 1 minute into the start of the game, the Longhorns' rushing game went to work, facilitating the Longhorns to score the next 21 points. One score off a crucial Trojans turnover. With the impressive win, the Longhorns extend their winning streak to 6 and remain undefeated in District 22-5A play as they head towards the playoffs. Reporting from Veterans Memorial Stadium in Pasadena, Leo Lazaro, 713 News.